What?
Oh, what happened to, Kobe Bryant?
Yeah, it's come to our knowledge that we lost somebody very dear to our heart. His name was Kobe Bryant. So if you don't mind, just bow your heads and say a quick prayer for him and his family. Let's go. All right. We just want to show our respect to him and his family. We thank y'all very much for doing so. Now, on to our video.
Yep. Shirley.
What's up, man?
How you doing today, Shirley?
I'm doing pretty good. How you doing?
I'm doing all right.
Okay.
We're kind of shaking up about the news we just heard, though.
Yeah, that was. I tell you the truth. It's just so much going on these days. And then with, you know what? I never seen so many people, celebrities, dying in these days and times. Like, they're just dying back to back.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know what to say about that, Will.
Me either, sir.
And Will, why do these people keep on getting on these small airplanes?
I don't know. That's kind of dangerous.
Yeah. I tell you what, at first I was because she didn't get on the airplane, but I think I'm keep my tail on the ground.
Oh, no, I meant to say that as soon as I seen you that morning.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I said I'd never get on the airplane.
Oh, no.
I thought about it. I can't afford to do it like that. That's crazy.
You know.
I can't myself. I think you'll die for your time coming. That one way on that, old Shirley. Can't do that.
Well, you crazy.
Hey, well, from everything, you can't grab onto nothing. All you can hit the straight ground.
And well, you know, I heard they said they don't even give you a parachute.
Now, that's real bad there.
Well, I tell you the truth.
How they expect you to survive like that then?
I don't know when, but you know, I tell you the truth. They say it's more safe in the air, but when, my God.
Yeah, they say about when they go ahead and hit the ground and shake you up all that.
They do all that.
Yeah, you know when they hit the ground, you know, when they're coming down or something like that. That's what I heard. Now, I don't know. I ain't been on there. I don't know.
Oh, shoot.
Well, that's something we'll never find out, though, man.
Oh, I sure didn't want to go to Vegas.
I know. I guess we have to ride a bus to Vegas somewhere.
I thought I was going to be able to pull that thing down and go, so, ding, 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 ding.
But we didn't go do it. But not like that, though.
Well, wait, how is we going to get there?
Look at the train, Shirley.
Well, you know, you got airplane, you got a car, and the train.
Let's go get the train, Shirley.
Oh, okay. But where they crashing the snow, too?
A train?
Yeah.
At least you've been on the ground, though. I can deal with that.
Well, you crazy.
But I ain't crazy. I'm telling the truth. I might look crazy. It might be funny to you, but it ain't funny now. Wait a minute, Shirley.
You tickle me.
I went to check the mailbox the other day.
Uh-huh.
And guess what these crazy people said?
I said,
I know I need some medicine in my glass.
Oh, yeah.
I read the envelope. I couldn't believe my eyes. You know what it said?
What it
said? It said, Will Earl Peterson, we have drafted you to go to the U.S. Army.
What you say?
I said, I'm supposed got to be crazy.
You know it, Will. You're too old for that.
No, I said, so you really think I'm going to the Army, Shirley? Now, you know me, Shirley.
What you say, Will?
I run away before I do that.
Yeah, I know it.
You think I'm going to go out there and be trying to go shoot them people? I don't know what they fighting for.
Well, that'd be a nice little sight to see. See an old man running down the road with him cane. Come on, he's not going to the Army.
Nah, you that's ain't going to the Army. Okay, man. I tell people that, you go fight yourself.
Well, that's a mess.
Play that.
Now, who said that, Will?
Oh, somebody saw me shut up, man, about it. I just laughed at him because I'm feeling crazy. I don't want to go to the Army.
You know it.
I tried to shoot that gun and shot myself.
Oh, Will, no.
No, I'm not shooting no gun.
No, Will.
The authorizers are calling me to shoot myself.
Oh, Will, that real bad, dude.
I said, no, I ain't going.
Yeah, you know it. You need to stay at home.
I said, I'm kidding myself. I ain't ready to die yet. I'm old, but I ain't ready to die yet either.
Will, you going to Army? You leave me behind.
Now, you ever believe I ain't going.
Oh, okay.
They might have another Willie Peterson. They gonna give me not this Willie Peterson, though. I'm gonna talk about another man. Got me stuff smiling.
Wait, they said they give you $1 million to go over there.
Oh, no, okay. I wouldn't think it ain't man worth me going to get killed like that. Had me running up to order running stuff for them high from the bullets.
Well, will you be running around here?
Run right. Oh, yeah, that's just for that decoration. But not around.
Decoration?
Yeah, I didn't do that for fall, Shirley.
Oh, we
I said, okay, tonight. If they draft you, would you go?
Well, I tell you what. They come and get me. That'd be the last time they come try to get me, because they don't have the people on the news.
Oh, yeah, you better put them on the try to drive over you.
Oh, no, I tell them, I said, no, I'm too old for that stuff. You is crazy.
Nah, I tell you straight, if I was in my 20s, I still go, because I don't know what they fighting for.
Yeah, what is they fighting for?
I don't know. Some kind of way, I guess they say they're trying to steal from each other. I don't know what they're trying to
do. No, well, you know what?
The territory, something like that.
The who?
The territory or something.
The
Fritos.
Wait, I say for
freedom. I like the Frito pie.
Yeah, you gonna be home with me.
I thought that was that shit.
What are you trying to get to? You better turn your ear nage up.
Ear nage? What the
hell? Your ear nage.
You be
hearing
that ear nage,
shit. Yo, Will.
Like a shut up, shit.
Shut up, Will.
Wait, anyway, Sherlock.
What, Will?
It's time to go, Sherlock, or what?
Oh, yeah.
You can't hear
No, Will.
You want to go on by?
Don't worry about that, Will. What's wrong with you?
Okay, oh yeah, that's it. You ain't
got no patience.
Yeah, I got patience on Sam, Shirley. I got a week laid on, Shirley.
You got who?
I got a week to take my meds at the bar, Shirley.
What meds you gonna take, Will?
I got to take my blood pressure pill.
Oh, shoot.
What? Where are you, Shirley?
What, Will?
Well, I guess I go, it feels like I see the sun out there. I might go outside to walk outside a minute.
What
are
you gonna do out there, Will?
Just sat this for a minute. Oh, I'll make sure that side is
like. Will, I know you're not smoking now.
I said I'm going outside to race and leave. So I said,
no, we ain't know what you say.
What I said, Shirley?
Well, you say you gonna go smoke and you cut it off.
I said, yeah, Burger's probably least supposed to leave. That's all right, you know.
No, y'all, comment down below if you heard Will say that he was gonna smoke cigarette and then him cut it off.
Shut up.
Y'all let me know.
Will,
you say?
You know, grown man, shut up.
Y'all
don't care,
don't care
what
you say either.
You don't care. You don't
whatever.
Care. You don't care about me no way,
Shirley.
So.
Yeah, I do. Will. I care about you so much.
Shirley, get out my face. That's my Shirley.
Come on, Will.
Yeah, no, Shirley, time to go now. You can't do that.
Whatever. What?
All right, Shirley. We gotta tell young whippersnapper we gotta go now, Shirley.
All right. As always, you're tuned in to another time with the Shirley Mae and
Winter
TV show. So. But until next time, we'll see you guys later. Bye.
Oh, yeah, peace, Shirley.
Oh, peace. I gave you my heart.